From the cutthroat world of curling comes a story of redemption, newfound fame, and Chuck Filmore's rise to the top once again. Will he be able to win a record-breaking fourth consecutive world championship, or will he crumble like a house of cards? For one man, it's not just a sport, it's a way of life.